measured everything out.
So I don't have to sift this anymore. So I will slowly
definitely recommend you to make this whenever you need to. Whenever you need, you have like sudden guests coming, you know, like sudden brunch that you're hosting, this is very, very helpful. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're gonna put the batter in this tray. So I'm gonna take all the toppings out first.
Okay. Okay.
Should grab a spatula. So,
okay. I'll hold the tray.
Yeah, you hold the tray, I'll put everything in.
Okay. Ooh. Thank you, Marianne, for the spatula.
Oh, bigger spatula, thank you.
Yes.
Okay, so we'll use a bigger spatula. You wanna hold the bowl and scrape it off?
Okay, sure.
Okay. So this is a pan, okay, just pour it.
Okay.
Everything is one bowl, one pan, super duper simple. So make sure you get every last bit of pancake mix out. Ooh, look at that. Into four. So now we're gonna do the cream cheese cream first.
Okay.
Okay guys, so it's gonna go into the oven for 5 to 7 minutes. It is super quick, so just put it in the middle rack. We're gonna check in 5 to 7 minutes. Timer. right?
My adult supervision, all right.
That's a reminding hole.
I'm the kitty. That's what she's doing.
I'm doing it, guys. Okay.
Five minutes later.
We're gonna do the powdered sugar next because it makes everything nicer. So we're just gonna do powdered sugar on the sweet ones. So the strawberry Nutella and the banana walnut and cinnamon. And of course the strawberry cheesecake flavor.
Yay.
It looks 10 times better.
Rating still
best. Looks amazing. And for the savory one, you can put a drizzle of like chili sauce if you want, or like Tabasco, or like tomato sauce.
Bilibis.
Ketchup, maybe. Obviously. Ketchup, mayonnaise, bubble.
Ketchup, mayonnaise.
Okay. Anything you want.
I'm not judging.
Anything you want, we don't judge. Okay, so feel free to do whatever you want.
Yes.
Any toppings you like. But yes, so we're done for today. Like, this is a successful brunch. We promise you, like, you will impress anyone of your family or friends, like whether they like savory or sweet. This is like a blank canvas. Again, you can put anything in it, but it takes super quick, guys. It's only like 10 minutes in the oven and you have like awesome pancakes,
yes,
for everyone. And they get heated up at the same time and served at the same time. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and comment in the comments below if you have any questions or comments or like any recipe ideas for our next.
And let us know what toppings you like on your pancakes.
Yes, okay. And like if you made these, please tag us on Instagram, or also just like comment below that you made it and like you love it, and like hit some comment on Instagram as well and tag us at Party Kitchen.
Okay.
Thank you.
Now excuse
you
us.
Next time.
Excuse us while we stuff our face.
We're gonna eat this right now.
Delicious pancakes.
Thing.
See you guys.
Really?
Yeah, same.